How do you feel after winning this award?
I feel fantastic. You know, it's amazing. I didn't expect even to get to first 10, you know, and then I didn't expect to get to the final of 3, but I did. I have to say thank you to everybody who voted for me, because if the people or fans or whoever vote, if they didn't, then I'm not standing here, you know. So I would say that this trophy belongs to also the people who voted.
How do you describe your goal? Now looking at it in your head, how do you describe it?
I think it was okay. It was nice, but yeah. But first of all, I would say big credit for our ex-captain Alex, who took the corner. He played me a perfect ball. You know, I was standing on the edge, and when the ball was coming to me, I just look at the goal, and from the box there were two or three players were coming to me. You know, so I couldn't control the ball, and the only thing was I have to shoot, because if I control, I lose it, and it's counter-attack from this. So I just shoot it, and I think I couldn't shoot it better.
Is this something that you can practice, or it was the heat of the moment?
Yeah, I try to practice shooting very often, especially last season. I scored many goals from outside the box, you know, but I think with this shoot, of course, you have to practice, and but you need a little bit of luck also. So I had the luck. I hit the ball perfect, and it finished in the net.
And how are you going to celebrate now?
I don't know. Tomorrow I have to go back and join my team, because we are in training camp in Antalya. So tomorrow I'm going, but of course I'm so happy, and tonight we will a little bit celebrate with my agent, and that's all.
Perfect. Thank you very much. Congratulations.